Yeah, I did something yesterday, man, I've never ever done before in my entire life, but oh my God. I got into my car and I just decided to yell.
Like a primal scream.
Yeah, like a proper, like a, it's like it just burst out of me like a volcano. It was a very unusual experience,
and
I gotta say.
And how did you feel afterwards?
I felt so good afterwards.
Wow.
Do you want me to do it?
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Wow, that's actually a little bit terrifying.
There's a lot of hurt in there.
Yeah. Would you recommend people that are driving in their car right now to just let out a primal scream?
Yeah, I'm thinking we should maybe offer a service out to people. Here's Arnold. Morning, Arnold. Have you had a scream recently?
Oh, I just want to do one now. I'm heading to work in Whangarei. I'm stopped at the lights and there's a few old biddies. I don't know what they're going to do if I
scream. Oh, well, let's give it a go. Let it out, Arnold. Let's see what happens.
Okay. I've got one. Why my window down? Oh. Here we go. Ready?
Yep. Yeah.
That like sounded like it came from hell. Hauraki Breakfast with Matt Heath and Jeremy Wells. Radio.